Neha Thakare, Ravidarshan Vyas and Meghnad Ganpole are exhibiting in the Virtual India Art Festival. Neha Thakare is an abstract expressionist from Mumbai. She has a deep-rooted passion for art and creativity, nurtured from a very young age. Jewelry designer and gemologist by profession, Neha has also always devoted time for her other passion, painting. Her paintings are inspired by abstract forms, mythology, heritage, nature and much more. Her gorgeous landscapes, stunning motifs and classy and insightful interpretation of culture all form part of her rich repertoire. Neha works with her brand Manini and has created a unique style that has a distinctive stamp with its subtle touch of class and aristocratic sophistication. Dr. Ravidarshan Vyas, the other artist, is a homeopath. He was inclined towards art from childhood. Pursuing his profession, he continued self-learning in drawing and painting. Ravidarshan says he used to visit Lakshmi Vilas Palace in Baroda as the royal family is known to us. There he started admiring the creation and composition style of legendary Raja Ravi Varma on Indian mythological stories with beautiful backgrounds. Ravidarshan brings all his travel stories of palaces of Katyava, private collection of artifacts, jewelry and personal family wardrobe included in his artworks. It is a sort of painted biography. The third artist, Meghnad Ganpole's photography can be understood as a commentary on globalization along with the identities and perspectives that have arisen from it. Alluding to the digital technologies which make globalization possible, Ganpole's pictures often have a glitch-like appearance, as though two different images from two different historical timelines were superimposed onto each other. This glitch aspect lends Ganpole's work the character of the alternative design. Rather than simply documenting urban and suburban spaces, Ganpole makes known the presence of the camera as a perspectival technology, challenging the claim that photographs simply reproduce reality.